For me. You know this. I know you think we can never be together, but it's not true. You must be strong. I mean, if you love me as much as I love you, then nothing can stand in our way. We could be happy. You deserve to be happy and loved.
Only you.
Come on down to Hart's Bookstore this Friday and meet me, Gavin Sheridan, acting extraordinaire, where I'll be signing copies of my new book, Gavin Sheridan, The Whole Story, and I look forward to meeting you.
Can you believe the state of Sonia? I know the breakup's been hard, but she could at least try to make an effort.
I know. I wouldn't leave the house without doing my hair and makeup. You'd think someone had died.
Well, I guess people don't care as much as we do. Some people are just lazy, I guess.
Darling, would you mind if I went down to Hart's Bookstore on Friday? There's a signing happening. I'd love to meet the writer.
What? No! Daddy, she can't go. Auntie Catherine arrives on Saturday, and the house isn't even close to being presentable.
And she won't be able to have our deb dresses ready for Friday night and clean everything.
I'm sorry, Cindy, but we promised the girls would have the dresses ready, and you know what Kath's like.
Well, but if I sit up later the next few days, I can get the dresses finished, and the cleaning can be finished before Kath arrives.
Cindy, if you get it all done, yes, you can go. We'll talk on Thursday at dinner. Cindy will be able to fix it for the dead ball, won't you, Cindy?
I'll try, but I'll have to start now for him to do it before the morning. There's still a lot of cleaning to do.
Ah! My dress! I came in to see what was wrong and I got it caught on the corner of the bed. It's ruined!
Don't worry, Cindy will fix them both. Cindy, I'm sorry, but with all this cleaning as well, you're going to have to miss this book thing.
But the signing's very important.
I'm sorry, Cindy, but no.
Hey, all you busy housewives, do you find there's not enough hours in the day? Well now, there's a little magic in a bottle. We call it Fairy Godmother. This little wonder can clean just about anything, giving the modern woman time for herself. It lifts those tough marks and makes those annoying stains vanish. So treat yourself today and head on down to your local store and get yourself a Fairy Godmother today. Hazard warning, may be fatal if ingested.
Made a pie for dessert. It's a new recipe.
dum 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 do dum do be do 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 dum 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 do dum. I want you to know, do be do, I love you so, do be do.
I'm here, Jesse!
I'm sorry, the book signing's over.
I'm sent to Montgomery, he's expecting me.
No,
he's expecting you.
No.
That's her.
Jesse!
Jesse!
Cindy Montgomery, you're under arrest. Coming down with this mistake.